Alternate was intent on finding a means to cross between universes, just as you were. He didn't succeed, but it stands to reason the technology we need might be here.
Didn't Alternate work with you? Or rather, the William Bell from this side?
Alternate, no. It seems that William Bell on this side was killed in a car accident as a young man. Over here, the other you and the other me never had occasion to meet.
What a shame. Imagine how much money you could have made if there were two of you.
Creating massive dynamic was not my idea, Walter. We both talked about borrowing this world's technologies to help our own.
You didn't help the world, William. You helped yourself. You pilfered this world for profit.
As a byproduct, yes. Let's remember, the only reason I came back over here was to prevent a war, and to stop a chain of events set into motion the day you stole Peter.
A little truth, if you please. You say you want to prevent the war while you quietly fuel it. I know that you helped craft the shapeshifters. Your design signature is all over it.
I had little choice. If I wanted to keep tabs on Alternate, I had to remain valuable to him.
I've lost 17 years in the mental institution, William. 17 years! And even now, I'm still incomplete. I forget things. Names, places, connections that I used to be able to make so easily. They just dangle just outside of my reach. I know what you did to me. I know that you cut out pieces of my brain.
Order.
What kind of man could do that? You robbed me of my memories, of my wife, of my son, of my past!
Walter. I believe you found what we're looking for.
We should get started.